Well, at 20 minutes to five,
this, we are absolutely clear now that there is
no way that the Remain side can win.
It looks as though the gap's going to be something like 52 to 48, so a 4-point lead.